Welcome to BSc Statistics students. In this lesson, I explain harmonic mean of beta distribution of second kind. What is the formula of harmonic mean? 1 by h is equal to, it is calculated by, in which h is harmonic mean. The formula is 1 by h is equal to integral 1 by x f of x dx. Here x is a beta distribution of second kind variator, beta second kind variator. So if you consider it like that, the limits of beta distribution of second kind variator is 0 to infinity. Beta distribution of second kind limits are 0 to infinity. And what is the PDF now? Integral 0 to infinity 1 by x, the PDF is 1 by beta of m comma n. You should read as beta of m comma n multiplied by x power m minus 1 divided by 1 plus x whole power m plus n dx. This is what the formula of probability density function PDF f of x of beta distribution of second kind. Alright, in which beta mn is a constant, it is equivalent to be 1 by beta m comma n multiplied by integral 0 to infinity. Now you come to the part of integration, what function which is left, x power m minus 1 divided by x, that is x power minus 1. If you take in the numerator, x power m minus 1 minus 1 divided by 1 plus x whole power m plus n dx. Whereas, if you resolve this integrand, what we have to do? We have to consider beta distribution of second kind integral. What is that? The formula, integral 0 to infinity x power m minus 1 divided by 1 plus x whole power m plus 1 m plus n dx is equal to beta of m comma n. Beta of m comma n. You refer these two integrals looking to be same, but you have to change some particular parameters. Limits are 0 to infinity. X power some m minus 1 minus 1. X power m minus 1. Here the parameter is m, but here the parameter is m minus 1. 1 plus x whole power m plus n. Here also m plus n, but here the parameter is m minus 1. So that you have to change the parameters here as well. Same parameters must be present here. So therefore is equivalent to be, I'm converting, 1 by beta of m comma n into integral 0 to infinity x power m minus 1 minus 1 divided by, if you consider m minus 1 is a parameter, then divided by 1 plus x whole power, I'm adding and subtracting 1 here. So therefore, it is m minus 1 plus n plus 1, right? Adding and subtracting 1. Therefore, m minus 1 plus n plus 1 dx. Now, if you compare here, the one parameter is m minus 1, second parameter is n plus 1. So therefore, this integrand becomes beta of m minus 1 n plus 1 is equivalent to be 1 by beta mn multiplied by, this is what, beta distribution of second kind, that beta of m minus 1 with the parameters m minus 1 n plus 1. Do you understand first? Because of the integral 0 to infinity x power something like m minus 1, parameter is m minus 1. m minus 1 divided by 1 plus x whole power m minus 1 plus n plus 1, two parameters m minus 1 n plus 1. So this integrand now it becomes beta of m minus 1 n plus 1. Now you convert in terms of gamma formula. So that is better and it is easy to convert the formula and so that get the value. Right. So beta mn is gamma m gamma n divided by gamma m plus n. That is gamma m here, m minus 1 multiplied by gamma of n plus 1. divided by gamma of m plus n, that is m minus 1 plus n plus 1. Okay, right. Plus n plus 1, gamma m plus n, that is m minus 1 plus n plus 1. So, minus 1 plus 1 will get cancelled. Multiplied by, I am writing 1 divided by, that is divided by beta mn. Beta mn, the value we can write as gamma m, gamma n divided by gamma m plus n. I take in the numerator, gamma m plus n. Right? This is what the conversion we can do. So here gamma m plus n, minus 1 already cancelled, plus 1 already cancelled. So therefore this is gamma m plus n, this is gamma m plus n. You can cancel out. Now what are the terms remains? It is gamma m minus 1 into gamma n plus 1 divided by gamma m gamma n. In which you compare, this is gamma m minus 1, this is gamma m. Which is highest factor? M. So here add and subtract 1. This is gamma n plus 1, this is gamma n. Which is highest? This is gamma n plus 1, n plus 1. So it is very simple. You can directly use this formula. You can write formula. Is equal to gamma m minus 1 into, I am writing as n plus 1, gamma n plus 1 as n into gamma n. This is, I am writing gamma n plus 1 as n into gamma n divided by, now you see this one, so remaining values here, gamma m, gamma m, gamma n. So gamma m, you have to write this formula, you have to change this particular formula as add and subtract 1, minus 1 plus 1, because m is the highest value. M is greater than m minus 1. So, and multiplied by gamma n you kept as it is, because already is going to be cancelled. So, gamma n, it is going to be cancelled. And what are the remaining terms you have? You have to do furthermore. That is gamma m minus 1, leave as it is, multiplied by n, divided by gamma m minus 1 plus 1. So, you can write as m minus 1, gamma of m minus 1. Now, we can cancel gamma m minus 1. So, remaining value is equal to n divided by m minus 1. What is this? It is 1 by h. 1 by, therefore, 1 by h is equal to n divided by m minus 1, which implies the harmonic mean. Now, you have to calculate, that is by taking reciprocal, 1 divided by this. So, m minus 1 by n. This is what the harmonic mean of the beta distribution of second kind. Beta distribution of second kind harmonic mean is h is equal to m minus 1 by n. This is what the harmonic mean. Hope you understand. This is the way to calculate the harmonic mean of beta distribution of second kind. Thank you very much.